I don't know where it came from, but this is one of the best diamond end games I have ever seen.